It was a war bond that paid the doctor when he was born. It wasn't easy. He had a fever and he was dying. His dad was fighting across the sea. He was almost to sweet Canada's border when he ran into a man who was high on gunpowder and a federal order that said you gotta fight and die. And he answered, I'm a running from the people who are gunning down the people who are running for life. I just wanted to be free to be all that I was promised by the fathers of our fathers long ago. But it's getting kind of scary and it's getting harder breathing, and I think it's getting time for me to go. He was almost to sweet Canada's border. He was almost to sweet Canada's border. You gotta fight and die. When the man said surrender, oh, he kept right on going. He could see his brother Jesus by his side, and they knew he wasn't faking when the bullet started breaking through the body of a peacemaker who tried. And he died for his country, and he was not mistaken, taking his body back home. He wouldn't go into the Far East.